Well, the investigation into the lab technician suspected of being at the center of a hepatitis C outbreak is now spreading. David Kwiatkowski is accused of infecting at least 30 patients at Exeter Hospital in New Hampshire by stealing and injecting drugs and then allowing needles to be reused. Investigators now say he worked at hospitals in at least six states. And so far, we've learned that that was in Maryland, Michigan, and New York, and that they have joined in the investigation. Gene Mackin is live with the latest information coming in. And Gene, very concerning news coming out of these states.
Yes, officials say that he worked at four hospitals in Maryland alone, including one of the nation's top medical facilities, Johns Hopkins. And just like here in New Hampshire, patients in other states are now being contacted for testing.
The investigation into the hepatitis C outbreak is spreading to other states. Investigators say the lab technician suspected of infecting at least 30 patients of the cardiac cath lab at Exeter Hospital held down jobs in at least six states, including Exeter Hospital in New Hampshire, starting in April of 2011. He also worked in Michigan, where he's originally from. His family closed the garage door on the ABC station, reaching out to them there. He worked at St. Francis Hospital in Poughkeepsie, New York in late 2007, early 2008, then at four Maryland hospitals from 2008 to 2010, including Johns Hopkins in Baltimore, where he may have had contact with 200 patients. Officials believe he's been infected with hepatitis C since at least June of 2010. Federal documents say he has a history of making false claims, saying he had cancer, that his fiance died tragically, even that he played baseball at the University of Michigan. Documents also say he got his hands on syringes and drugs when dropping off lead aprons in rooms where nurses had prepared the medication. While Exeter Hospital says employees noticed concerning symptoms like bloodshot eyes, he always provided an explanation involving medical issues or a family crisis. The hospital says no employee reported suspicions that he was stealing medication.
And while Kwiatkowski is still being held in Massachusetts, where he was arrested, hospitals in other states are now contacting patients and offering hepatitis C tests. So far, we don't know if any patients in other states are positive. Reporting live, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.